night.
At night.
The escapologist's daughter cried herself to sleep, alone in her room.
The escapologist knew nothing of the aunt's
wickedness. And the daughter never said a word as she wanted to add to her father's pain. The only encouraged the aunt to greet the creator. Until one day, she exploded! You are filthy! Filthy, nasty little creep! And you beat her and threw her into a dank, dark, dusty cellar.
Locked the door and went out. But that night, the escapologist
happened to come home early. And when he heard the sound of Sam's daughter's tears, I'm so wrapped up in the grief for my life. I've forgotten the one thing that matters to us. I love you so much, my daughter. I shall spend the rest of my life making up to you. We shall be together forever. Don't cry, Daddy. When the little girl fell asleep, the escapologist stopped, turned to Agrabah's sister, and he raged, ruined his great heart. This demon, this villain, this monster, destroyed the memory of my wife. We betrayed the trust of our own sister. Bullying children is a game. Saw it? So let's see what she thinks when the earth a grown man has danced before her. And that was the last ever girl ever saw her father, because he never came home ever again.